I fell in love with this university, and I was amazed by the labs, and the curriculum is amazing. The civil engineering program allowed me not only to develop my technical engineering skills, but also my leadership skills that I'm going to be using in the field in the future. Currently, I'm working with ultra-high performance concrete, where we're not only developing a high-resistant, high-strength concrete, but also making it lightweight and flexible. What I love about this research is that we are developing the construction materials that we're going to use in the future in bridges and in buildings. I think there's no better place like New York to practice what I've learned here in the School of Engineering.
I applied to many universities, but I chose NYU because NYU is a prestigious university and it's a huge platform for construction managers.
And students from different backgrounds, different countries, they come here, they mingle, and they share different construction techniques, different ways to look at the world.
The professors have really good experience, and in our field, that's what matters. The more experience you have, the more you can teach, the more problems you've solved in your life, the more doubts you can solve in class.
Currently, I'm working for a company named Dixon Advisory. I'm involved in acquisitions, leasing, design, and construction. So it's a very fulfilling experience.
Before I graduated from Tandon, I took an offer from Arup Construction. Arup is a multinational company of architects, designers, and planners.
I will recommend NYU Tandon because it's the perfect place to learn, the perfect place to be, and the perfect place to grow professionally.
NYU Tandon has given me a toolkit to stand strong in New York City.